you've given us a good run for our money.
What?
At this time, I guarantee we'll not escape. Guard, do you have any crucifixions today?
139, sir. Special celebration. Passover, sir.
Right. Now we have 140. Nice round number, eh, Biggus?
Hail Caesar!
Hail!
The crowd outside are getting a bit restless, sir. Permission to disperse them, please.
Disperse them? But I haven't addressed them yet.
No, I know, sir, but...
My address is one of the high points of the Passover. My friend Biggus Dickus has come all the way from Rome just to hear it.
Hail Caesar!
Hail Caesar!
You're not... Are you not thinking of giving it a miss this year, then, sir?
Give it a miss?
Well, it's just that they're in a rather funny mood today, sir.
Really, Centurion? I'm surprised to hear a man like you rattled by a rabble of rowdy rebels.
A bit thundery, sir.
Take him away.
I'm a Roman. I can prove it honestly.
And crucify him well.
I really wouldn't, sir.
Out of the way, Centurion.
Let me come with you, Pontius. I may be of some assistance if there is a sudden crisis.
Sadducee strangler, sir. Silas, the Syrian assassin. Several seditious scribes from Caesarea. 67
Syrians. Let me speak to them, Pontius. Good idea, Biggus.
City them. We have Thpenther the Sadducee strangler, Silas the Assyrian assassin, several seditious scribes from Caesarea.
Silence! This man commands the quack legion! They wag as high as any in Rome! All right. I will give you one more chance. This time I want to hear no Weubens.
No Weginalds, no Wudolph the Wed-nosed Weindeers,
no Thpenther Trathy'th,
or we shall release no one.
We need Tryon!
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah.
Release Tryon!
Very well, that's it.
So, we haven't got a Brian, sir.
What?
Oh, you just sent him for crucifixion, sir.
Wait, wait.
We do have a Bwian.
Well, could we retrieve him straight away?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Very well. I shall release Bwian.